went to basic training in Fort Benning, Georgia. I was 11 Bravo, which is an infantryman. After that, I spent roughly 8 months in Korea and a year in Iraq before redeploying back here to Fort Carson, Colorado. I guess 9/11 had the big part with it, you know, watching all that unfold on TV. I made up my mind then, but I wasn't quite old enough, so I had to wait 2 more years till I turned 18. I was wounded in a firefight during the big Fallujah offensive in Anbar province. It was pretty emotional at first coming back home, you know. It took a little while to get used to it. The best part about being home is being with my kids, to go home to them every night. When I was in the military, I was away from my family a lot. It's very nice to go home every night to a family. I think Evraz likes veterans because of the leadership skills, the camaraderie, they're mission driven, they don't quit. I was happy when I got here and there was other vets. The camaraderie, the brotherhood out here, the coworkers. These are some of the best people I've ever worked with.